there, like right out of Spawn, actually, there was a secret room like behind Red. It looked really obvious, the secret room. And it was like two red panels that looked really just spaced apart. Like, it was this way, right? I came out of here, went on it. Oh, there they are. I think I just went through this way. All right, let's bomb it. Let's go. Well, boom. All right. Pick it up. We've got. This is not another one. Another one what? Okay. I'm looking a little close at this Daisy painting here, but I thought this would give us a badge. If it's a TV one. Oh, wait. I'm just realizing it. Maybe these are in chapter 2 of the badges. And the badges that we see on Roblox's website are like our secrets just from chapter 1. Okay, so if I remember. You go do whatever you want to do, man. I don't care. Yeah, look at him. He's like gray instead of black, like his body. In chapter 1, his body was clearly black, but now it's like a grayish color. His face is still gray. He's different, man. He's like old or something. That's why his arm hanging on the ground. Oh, I see a paintbrush too. Let me get that paintbrush in a second. Get under. Yeah, we got Pink here. Whoa. Okay. I need that paintbrush though. Oh man, there's so many of us, but it's sort of tough. You know, is he smaller? I feel like he's smaller in this chat. Like, he could almost fit under these things. Alright, I'm going back.
Because there was definitely a paintbrush right here.
Yeah. Okay. Weird. So there's another secret right here. These are like two right next to each other. Now the wall to bomb was like near this ladder, right? That's the key one. Okay. Right here. Bam! Whoa! What a huge explosion! The special effects are pretty special. What is this? Okay, so we've got like a French fry obby. It's weird. Oh, you know what this is? This is a French fry. This is a dodo, man. This is like fettuccine. This is a fettuccine obby. And you gotta jump on the thin part of the fettuccine. Like, it's weird. Like, that's one thing about the obbies in this game is that, like, with the black and white, there's literally no shadow, so it's hard to get perspective on stuff on which, like, angle you're actually supposed to jump on. Oh, let's remember this. Fettuccine obby has the teal door. Okay. Well, she got in. Can I have your blue paint? Blue, right? Okay. So, now we're going, ooh, let's just get on the wall. Ooh.
Oh.
Man, I want to change colors. It makes it so much, like, it makes me feel so much better. Because then I'll know that, like, that's the right color. Oh, okay, so, yeah, we don't have any tools. We just have colors. The green. Orange and purple and pink. Nope, not green. Oh my goodness. He respawned right next to us. Like the way that like it made it in range of us.
You gotta be careful with the respawns, dude. He was really close, but I think he spawned on top of someone.
Oh, there. Okay. Yeah, it was right on the left, but it was not what I thought it was at all. Okay. And we've got the pickaxe. And
this guy's name. Dick Noodles,
okay.
I think.
So the pickaxe is in the center area. Did we see? Oh, dude.